Bollywood's Queen Kangana Ranaut is known for her mincing words. Kangana now has been giving out tips to save the Indian film industry for a change. The actress disclosed how we can save Bollywood from being taken over by the Western media. She said it's high time that we come together and save our screens rather than let Hollywood take over like what happened with German and French film industries. We need to save our industry, and for that we need to come together as one force. Further taking a slight jibe at the current Bollywood versus films from South controversy, she revealed how we should work united instead of differentiating on the basis of regional languages. Talking about the same, she added, "I had said this long time ago that we should bring India together with our movies. While growing up, I didn't know much about people from the South and their culture, but today, when we see their films, we get to know so much about them. What they eat, what they wear. Movies expose us to that. I was more exposed to American culture through their movies, South Indian films, or say films from the Northeast. Cinema can only bring us together." Well, let us tell you, if we talk about the work front of Kangana Ranaut, then her recent work Dhakar is an action thriller film which didn't garner much response from the fans.